Looks, goes back to Simmons on the left wing, fires a three, got it. Simmons hits a three, and it's 3-0. Tennessee with the lead. Harrison looks, hands it off to Simmons. Simmons pulls up, top of the key for three, good. Simmons beating Missouri with their own MO, so to speak. Harrison gets it out to Simmons. Simmons comes into front court, left side, pulls up for the jumper, good. Simmons, that was a two, and it's 8-2. Harrison dribbles to the left side, gets it off to Graves, and Graves puts it up good. The range from three, Burdick left baseline for the jumper, in and out, no good. Graves with a rebound, puts it up good. Graves with five, good. Carter with a rebound, she doesn't have the numbers, but anyway, she goes in on Doty, puts it up good. It was 1-4, but Carter got the layup, her first two of the game. Goes on the left wing to Jones. Jones comes into the paint, puts up the runner, got it. Jasmine Jones with a little floater in the paint. Now dribbles down to the left side of the circle. Carter now fires up a long two and hits it. Carter with her second bucket. She's 2 of 2 from the floor. Here's Simmons, top of the key. Simmons drives left, puts it off the glass, good. Simmons with a drive. She has 10, and it's 21-19. Tennessee back up by two with Simmons. Simmons fires a long shot, no good. Russell with a rebound, lays it up good. Russell's first 2 points of the game. Carter down the right side of the lane, forces up the shot, but hits it. Carter with six, and it's 25-22. Tennessee by three with 30 seconds to go in the first half. Carter brings it into front court, inside Graves. Graves faces up, double team, goes to Burdick for an 18-footer, good. Circle, hooks it now, free throw line. Down low to Graves, it's Harrison to Graves on the high low, and Graves has seven, and it's 31-22. Tennessee's biggest lead of the game, 9 points. Hops over to Carter on the left wing. Carter drives left, goes in for the layup, good. Great move by Carter, she has eight. Carter right side of the circle to Simmons. Simmons, free throw line, pull up jumper, good. Simmons with 14. Russell on the right low, or the left low block, puts it up to the left hand, good. Good move by Russell, she has four. Hops it down to Russell, off to Jones. Jones drives left, puts it up, no good. Rebound Russell, Russell puts it up, good. Mercedes Russell with a putback, she has six. 11:54 to go, Simmons picks Doty's pocket, breakaway layup, good. Megan Simmons with 18. Bow, left wing to Simmons. Simmons guarded by I, into the left corner, Burdick. She fires from 18, got the roll. Burdick with 4 points. Top of the key to Graves, right wing to Burdick. Burdick on the curl to Simmons. Simmons pulls up, goes inside to Graves for the layup, good. Great feed by Simmons. And Graves now with 11 points. That gets her to the 20 mark, and it's 56-50, Tennessee by six. And the horn sounds, and this game is in the books. So Tennessee comes to Columbia, Missouri, and defeats the Tigers. Stay tuned for the postgame show as we tell you our final score is Tennessee 56, Missouri 50.